Anyone ever ridden one-handed around the berms? Now we go. Gonna go and do a couple of laps of Feral Grove. I've just done my Metasoma crash. The bike feels good. I don't think there's anything wrong. Maybe I've lost a bit of air in the rear tyre. Doing Feral Grove is probably not the best idea right now, but we're gonna have a blast on it anyway. I'll see you at the top. If you harm the grass tree, you will feel the effects of the OTB curse. No one needs that, do they?
No one needs that.
So it turns out this is Feral Groove, not Feral Grove. Great trail. Feeling about 1 out of 10 in confidence at the moment, so looking good. Nice wooden berms here. You need your speed over these. Oh, Jesus. There's a railway sleeper missing out on that one. Disaster waiting to happen. Nice. Some of these bushes on these berms, they straighten your eyes. When you're pedaling around that, you know you're not going fast enough. Thank you. a bit of a fire going on. Feral Grove is another great trail. Anyone can give it a go. Just make sure you get the speed around the berms or you'll slide in. Enjoy.